Are playing the Advantage Pitchers event, and but first, we are going to do some Marlins Epic Grind. Yes, you heard that here. I'm trying to get Hanley Ramirez. Look at that, that's all we need. The walks are going to be a pain in the butt, and we need to finish the Epic, which I'll hopefully finish tonight, and then later. I'll do the. See? I don't know if this is a must have. And maybe we might also play some BR. So. I don't know. However, this will flow, it will flow. See, we don't finish the Oswalt. We're on to the Hanley. You got the Hinjin Ryu. Oh yeah, with the Sandberg program, we're at 10%. I just had dinner, so probably later I'll have some food and maybe some Diet Coke. Please, somebody. Just join. Somebody's in. Somebody's watching. Let's go. Okay. So. We have to collect. I just finished the Logan Morrison home run. And. Team Epics. I don't know. There's 50 more tickets. Okay. So, here's the lineup I'm using. So we got, I have to take out Logan Morrison. Maybe there's another impact veteran other than Griffey. And Ben Revere starting. I mean, yeah, leading off. To say. We just finished the, as you can see over here, Ricky Nolasco. It's okay. put him in the rotation for Sonny Gray. Okay, there's no catchers except, yeah. Marlins veteran. Maybe even later, I'll play some VR. No Wrigley. No Yankee Stadium. Who cares? I don't. Ooh, we get to use Phil Hughes. And it's even more total play appearances. Should be a good game. Seam. Ah, he hit it. Knuckle curve. You're gone. Ah. Four seam up. And you're gone. Yep. Get out of here. Ball low. Ah. I just wanna use your tonight. You're out. Easy money. That's single. I'm fine with that. keep facing him. Curveball. Four seam up, up, and away. Maybe I get more subscribers if I played, like, did BR videos or something like that. Darn it. Come on, Revere, you gotta run faster than that. Come on, bruh. Hunter, yes. Dang. Yes, get through. Oh, you got this, Willie. Willie McCovey. That's a double. You're home. Easy, easy money. Easy money. Well, you got him over. Come on, Omar. Still need three hits with you for White Sox Epic. Damn it. I don't know why I swung at that. Danny Leaks. Missions, Team Epic. Marlins tally 25 pitcher strikeouts with blitz, flashback, Ricky Nolasco. Oh my god. Bruh. You gotta be kidding me, man. Pretty sure that's the same exact thing I had to do for the Twins. If I'm next. Oh, no. Fifth. Oh, yeah. Now that was a grind. Okay. I know you probably don't want to take recommendations from me, but I recommend getting the 97 Ian Kinsler. The only reason that is because I rake with him. Nobody else, just the Kinsler. That's the only card I recommend. Well, I'm Griffey if you possibly can get him. Good thing they only held him to a double. They should have gone three. You gone. I didn't even know what. I didn't know he was on second. Aw. You're double play. Paul. Wade Boggs. Wade Boggs. His name is Wade Boggs. Ah. It was almost safe. That's gone. Oh, come on. How is that not gone? What? That's a strike. Yes. Man. I'd rather weigh one up to Osuna than Stanton. Stanton can take me 450. Osuna can probably only take me 400. Never mind. Come on, Phil. Fall. Yes. Nice. That's another hit with the pitcher. How? I'm not even that good at the game, so. It's another base knock. You got this, Willie. 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 Who's up, Escobar? Can he score? Yeah, easily. Oh, that's garbage. Who's even hit of his quell? That sucks. Game that I wish I could stream. Oh, a game that I wish I could stream. Oh, I'm so lucky. Oh. Come on, Phil. I really need the yes, double play. Who's my second baseman? Omar. Piss me off. Been a double play, but no. I'm Omar Vizquel, and I'll just not even pick up the ball. I'll just like go under my glove. I think I'm a good baseball player. Bro, that's the center. Why is my left fielder? Come on, Wade Boggs. Tired. I don't even know what's wrong with that. Like a bunch of cheese. Yes. Carter. And if you guys didn't know, Hanley has a secondary position at third base again. Watch me. Two people are watching me. I really the one person watching me. Wow, fam. I don't even care, it's just a plate appearance. Never had more than two people in my stream. Fall. Oh, that's a double. No, that's a cheese double, but that's a double. nonetheless. That moves him over for Willie. Gone? Darn. Darn. Why that swing? Come on, Willie, move your butt. Man, Osuna, mean Phil Hughes. Sorry. Up, up, and away. Tie game. Bullpen. Kelvin and Felipe. Good for you. And catch it. Bang Revere. Let's go. Let's go. Got this. Stop. Just stop. I hate you. It's another base knock. How long is 300 seconds? Ha ha ha. Oh, shoot. Just blocked the only person watching my stream. It's almost 7:20. He's gonna come back in, right? God, you suck. I lose because of you. I have to play another game. Jeez. No, you sucked. Why does bunting suck in this game? Please tell me. Oh yeah. Get out of here. he joins. Hope somebody joins. It's kind of boring. Yes. Come on, let's. Come on, Willie. Hit a dong. Wanna lose. Just because Phil Hughes sucks doesn't mean I have to lose. What? I'm gonna lose, aren't I? Because of Phil Hughes. Thanks a lot. Some stupid comment. I will be pissed. Hi. Come on, give me something. You're fine. Yeah. I'll see this. Is that gone? Is it? Is it? Oh my god. I lose. I'm good. How are you? Come on, Griffey. I'm gonna lose. Good. Yep. That's good. So, do you play I'm gonna be the show? I don't know. Should I subscribe to your channel? Cool. I just subscribed to you. Get your friends to watch me. Yeah, I did. I did sub. Now get your you should get your friends to watch me too. Okay, cool. No, I didn't need to swing at that. I just regularly swung. Wow, that's really annoying. Hey. Now I have to play more games. All because of you. You can kill yourself now. Freaking stupid Phil Hughes. Never playing with you again. Impact veteran catchers. Easy. Guess not. Yeah. Guess I'll play in an events game. I'm gonna try to get matched up with Movie. Like a 2 second delay. I'm too impatient. The Chicago W's. Gomez, Schwarber, Bryant, Springer, Bellinger. Contreras, Peralta, Baez, Weaver. That should be gone. But why would it be gone? I'm right on that. Too late. Is that Ray? No, it can't be Ray Clam. Come on. Like this effect. This is the exact reason why I'm not, why I don't like playing it. So it pisses me off. Don't want to play this. This event sucks. It's not advantage pitchers, it's advantage hitters. How'd you miss? How do you miss the ball? What? That's not a swing.
Good job, Jake. Why did Beltre go up so much on the market? Because Darvish went to the Dodgers. So Beltre is now the only gold on Texas, meaning he's one of the, like, he's basically, he went up because he's the only gold in their collection, and that collection isn't very valuable. Ejection was funny. Yeah, the Beltre ejection was hilarious. Mad at the trade the Angels made? No, I'm not mad. I'm not mad. Luke Roy went to the Rockies. I have 12 wins, and I'm just at this point trying to get Murray, even though you have Freeman and Cepeda. I mean, just try to get anybody, you can sell them. That's one thing. Like, it doesn't really matter. Like, Arrieta, I'm gonna get just because I want to use him. But he's also a lot of stubs, so if you get Arrieta, you can sell him for a lot, you know what I mean? Cole Hamels wants silver. If I donate, will I put on a tank top? I don't have a tank top here to put on the zero. What up, Jeff? Dodgers or Astros? To win it all, I choose the Dodgers, 100%. Is 90 Adam Jones good? His arm is insane. His fielding is nuts. What is Beltre's price at now? Because obviously he went up because of the whole trade deadline thing, but what is his actual price at now? Because I pulled Darvish last night on stream. You guys were there. I pulled Darvish on stream and then sold him right away. So good thing I sold him because he's probably cheaper now, huh? Marlins are being no hit. Sometimes it happens. It's not hard at all, Mikey. Thanks, Goat Max. What are good, cheap collections? The Royals, the Rays, the Rangers. Those ones, probably. Oh, circle change. Beltre is 22K, 21K, 25K. Huh. Alright, so yeah, he's up a little bit. It's not too much more than I thought he'd be. I thought you guys were saying he's going for, like, 30. I figured he'd go for somewhere around 20 to 25. You got 99 Griffey, bro, Dylan. Hopefully I'm just right behind you, man, because I'm so tired of using the 92 Griffey. I'm not even that good at hitting with Griffey, so, like, the 99, if I can't really hit very well with the 99, like, I don't even know if I'm going to use him because I'm not even that good at hitting with the 92. His bat's just kind of slow to me. What should I get if I sell Tony Gwynn and Chris Davis? I don't know, man. Whatever your team needs, like, I can't really say. How many subs does it require? Well, it just requires the amount that it takes to complete the Rangers collection, Mikey. Should you sell Miggy in case it goes gold? I would sell Miggy right now. Not even necessarily, like, because he might go gold or whatever, if that's what you're afraid of. But I would sell him just because there's so many other good first basemen. I think they're going to keep coming out with good first basemen that his value is just going to go down, like, naturally. So I would probably get rid of him. I don't really see a use for him. What player do I think is overpriced on the market? Bryce friggin' Harper. What up, T-Bone? Zero, I did not have work today, actually.
No, I don't. No!
Arrieta isn't as good as it seems. I haven't used him, so I can't say, but going off of those numbers, that card is nuts. Hello, Andon. What's up, Mike? Hello, minigaming. Kershaw is your 12-game reward in BR? Dude, I've been there. I lost it, but I've been there. Oh my gosh, dude, I'm just leaving freaking hanging pitches to this kid. He's going yard. Should you go all night to grind? Why not, bro? Thanks, Dylan.
This is why I hate this event.
You have 0 wins in the event, you're garbage. Don't say that, man. Just keep trying. Keep playing. Do I use code Kooks on SeatGeek? No, I don't use code Kooks on SeatGeek because I don't know if that's really... I don't know if it's... Is it allowed? I don't know if I'm allowed to use my own code, but I just don't. So if I really want to, I'll use, like, Jivvy's or something. Jivvy or TD or Atrin or one of those guys. Is 92 Kane good? He's fine. What up, Nico? Oh my gosh, please stay in the yard. For the love of God. What up, Jackson? 31 wins? Nice, man. Like, Kershaw in the event? That sucks, dude. That blows. Get through there. Oh, come on! Whatever. Yo, Minigaming, could you do me a favor and not type in all caps, please? What's up, Jackson? You have Jake Arrieta already? Is he as good as he seems? Because some people are saying he's not as good as he seems in my chat right now. Come on, get out. Carry. Nah, it's going to stay in the yard, I think.
I don't even want
that. Wow, another one. Literally, that's 2 home runs we should have had that are literally right at the warning track. Yo, Carter and Trey, thanks for the sub, guys. What are my playoff picks after the deadline? Nothing's really changed to me. What up, TJ? It's 41, 40 wins. You still don't see... I never said that, Nico. Don't try to put words in my mouth. He's like the Pepe Alzar of pitchers. Pitching. What up, fake Logan Paul? What up, Ethan? I have the worst luck in this game. I mean, those are... The two that I allowed, the home runs that I actually gave up, those were like hangers right down the middle. They should have been crushed, but like the two that I haven't hit, like damn man, those were crushed. Check the top of the screen, Anthony. Fastball sits at 94, 96. Hold on. Like the same, better per nines. All right. Well, I'll have to wait and see whenever I use him, because I definitely want to try him for myself. Who's my favorite legend? That's a good question, man. Probably Andre Dawson. Dude, this guy gets the luckiest hits. That's his third infield hit this game. Oh my god. This is nuts. This guy is literally catching every break possible. Oh my god. I think it's a great move for them, Zach. I don't know. It's a great move for them in the short term. I don't know if it was a good idea giving up that many prospects. Who should you hit with in a home run derby? Use Stanton. Gio about to lose his no-hitter. What's going on with it? How does that back him off the plate? Get out of here. What up, Pizza Man 9? Tag him. Yes, let's go. Finally, I caught a break, man. Jeez. Thank you. This guy's getting so many lucky hits. Finally, I got something to go my way. Kooks is the new rice guy. A few streams ago, I needed 16 wins for Griffey. Now you only need 2? For Griffey? Oh, for the program things. Yeah. Go get it, bro. If you want to try, if you want the Jake try. Oh, yeah, Frackout, I know, 100%. I have to. There's no way I'm going to get him if I don't play off stream. Just pull Madison Bumgarner. Nice, Harold. Attaboy. Alfred, thanks for the sub, bro. Favorite card is Trout. Kurt Suzuki should get a Player of the Month card. Yeah, man, Player of the Month cards are really hard to predict. What up, Lucas, Brian, MLB fan, and CM? What's up, guys? Bro, can something just fly off my bat? If you can't win an event game, I'm done grinding. I mean, I have to kind of keep going. Like, I really want this Arietta, but I can't get anything to go my way this game, bro. What up, Prince? Nice. Chris Taylor's killing the ball, though. Nothing new yet, Cheesed. We'll find out tomorrow. Let's see here. Already used Cody Bellinger, so I gotta try to go to somebody else right here. Let's just go to Duvall, I guess. What up, John? What up, Nick? Hello, Gabe. You're 21-10, good or bad? That's pretty good. Yo, Dante, thanks for the sub, man. I have no idea who the new player of the month cards, guys, are gonna be. Like, it's just, they're way too hard to predict. It'd be one thing if they went off straight up stats, but some of the picks they've made in the past, like, it's way just too hard to predict for me. I have the Dodgers, Jackson. Come on, Duvall. How do I miss that? Is 97 Cliff Floyd good? I would not buy him with the tickets, but he might be still pretty good. If the Angels have a chance for the wild card, I don't think they'll make it, though. Like, they definitely have a chance. Oh, come on, dude. Why does that have to be a foul ball? I just want one home run.
Until the stupid game.
Friday. Definitely sell Eddie Murray. Blake, I work at Best Buy. What up, Benjamin? Attaboy, Jake Lamb. Thank you, buddy. Your Marlins aren't doing very well. Are they still getting no hit? Like Cody Glover? Yeah, exactly. You lost with Stanton. Oh, well, man. You can always go back and do it again. Best way to try to draw walks is, Kenley Jansen. Best way to try to grab walks is, just play on a harder difficulty. So, All-Star, Legend, whatever the last one is, Hall of Fame. They'll try to pitch around you a lot more instead of just giving you pitches down the middle, like on Rookie. Where's my PCI, bro? God. Please don't catch that. Amazing, bro. Amazing. Should you get Gomez from the ticket counter? Might as well. If you're just using it for the event, might as well. Yo, Fireballer, thanks for the sub, bro.
This makes no sense.
Hello, baseball gaming.
Don't even care anymore.
Brandon Moss to pinch it. I can't change my lineup right now. It's already locked in, so I can't change anything until I lose two games. I mean, this might be the first of two losses at this point. Hello, Gino. Yeah, SDS servers, that epic's going to be way easy. What up, Brady Games? I've heard the 92 Braun. Somebody say the 92 Braun was like so good, so Mike, if I get him, I'm gonna keep him. Good slider. Hello, Kanoa. Hello, Casey. MLB the Show is live. Kenley Jansen's from your hometown. Dude's a freaking beast. Yeah, you're not the first person to say that, Steven, about Suzuki. We'll find out who gets the Player of the Month cards on Thursday. Juicy Baseball, thanks for the sub, man. Hey, are you my boy? Willem, you are my boy. All right, let's go. I need to score a run here, boys. It's either win or try again. Oh, of course I got under it, dude. I hate facing Jansen. Although I should have had two more home runs this game. I should have. Come on, Stanton. Please, bro. You sold Arietta? Not bad. He's still really a lot of stubs, so. Yes, we got a base hit. All right, I'll take a base hit. Maybe we can get a two-run bomb right here. I think Chris Davis is up next. Just got your first career mission done. Dude, you get a lot of stubs for that. I think 14,000. It's insane, bro. Hunter, I don't know, man. That's something you probably have to figure out from PlayStation yourself. I really don't know what to tell you on that one. Were you just bringing Chapman? You did. Atta baby, let's go. Stay at second. I thought about sending him. Just stay there. Stay first and second. Here we go, boys. Come on, Gary Sanchez.
Oh, great.
Not advancing. Oh, I would have made it. Joe Johnson, thanks for the sub, man. Who's up next? Johnny Peralta. All right, Johnny. Please, buddy. Please. In the gap. Good slider. What up, Ace? There we go. Second and third, bro. Come on, Johnny Peralta. Please. Oh, I thought he overthrew it. Oh my gosh. Here we go, boys. This is it.
Such a douche move.
Ooh-hoo-hoo. Come on now. Come on. Inside. I chase ball four. I hate myself so much, bro.
And game over.
And he got me with the changeup. Yeah, I had a walk, dude. Oh, no. How did I chase that? Oh, man, dude. Yo, we got a freaking super chat from Jay Monogold with a $1. Didn't have any message or anything. But thank you for the one, man. Appreciate it. Thank you, bro. And Tommy, thanks for the sub, man. Oh, my gosh, bro. I can't believe. Oh, I just messed that up so bad, man. Wow. That sucks, dude. Freaking rip. Four outs away from no hitting the Marlins, man. JK, are you going to be happy or sad if that happens? Like, obviously you'll be sad because your team got no hit, but you just watched no hitter. Dude, I really thought I was going to come back on that one, dude. I really thought I was going to come back. Yo, can somebody time out Andrew Crossett, please? Dude's going hard with caps and being annoying in the chat. What's up, Jacob Athlete? Favorite college baseball team would be Fresno State. What up, Ty2? Philly Fox? Do you think the Rangers will still be good? I mean, I don't see them making the playoffs. Just took 99 Arrieta deep. You're in the finale with Harper. Go get him. I've read two of your chats. We'll make it three. $1 for the loss. I know, right? What up, Carter Wall? Yo, Daniel Woods. Thanks for the sub, homie. Let's go. We gotta just put that behind us. Move on to the next one. Try to get a dub. Exactly, Jose Lopez. You gotta just move forward. Move on. Focus forward. Try and get the next one. You know, it's an event. You don't have to pay stubs to get in. You just keep going. So, you can't beat the Reds on All-Star. Any tips? I mean, take a lot of pitches, man. I don't know. Like, I don't really have any tips for playing the CPU. Jeff W. and Cyclops. Thanks for the subs, homies. Coop is lit. What's up, Chicken Wing? Hit by pitch for Gio. No. So, well, he didn't have a perfect game going, though. He just had a no-hitter, right? So, we're still good. What up, Drew? There we go. See, just like that. You just get into the next one, you get a free win. I'll take it. That's 8 wins, boys. Hello, Eddie Hughes. Hit a homer for you. I'll try fireballing. I'll take it, man. I'll take a free win. What's up, Angela? Have I tried Challenge of the Week? Of course. I read none of your chats. That's why Mighty Goat's better than you. Then why don't you go to Mighty Goat's channel, Nick? Do I watch Dude Perfect? I don't subscribe to them, but, like, they're always, whenever they have a new video, it's, like, always trending, so I pretty much see all of them anyway. 6 more wins. Go get it, Endall. Addison Reed to Boston saw that. Well, Quentin, this game, win this game for my bleeding toenail. I'll try, man. Trout just got traded to the Yankees. Rats. Use Morrison next time. He's better than Lamb against righties. But where does he play, though? He can't play third base, though, can he? Just got Robinson Cano for a 12-game reward in BR, but you only went two? What? What's up, Mystic? How you doing, homie?
No.
Steve Bartman got a ring. Yeah, did you guys see that? The Cubs gave Steve Bartman a 2016 World Series ring. That's funny, man. And then, like, I saw his, like, release to the press where he was talking about, like, hopefully this sends a good message that we can all just, like, move forward and a thank you for the Cubs. And I was like, jeez, man. That was 13 years ago, and this guy is still, it's still haunting him. How do you stop Jake Lamb? You just hope that you have a lefty in there. Let's play at a major league park. Let's play in San Francisco. I haven't played here in a while. No hitter, maybe. Is he still going? Still in the eighth? All right, bro. You know, here, I'm going to do something. Until I get Arrieta, I don't think I'll be able to stream 32 wins. What players should I buy if you get 20,000 stubs for your seasons? It just depends on who you need, man. I don't know who's what your team looks like. Who is Bartman? Bartman's the guy that messed with the foul ball in 2003 in the NLCS. I notice you and get you banned. What are you talking about, James?
Time baseball here on MLB Network. Should be a good one today in Diamond Dynasty between the All-Stars.
All right, let's go. It's baseball. Lost connection? Yo, if this is another win, this is crazy. I really hope this is another win. That'd be the two easiest wins of all time. I'm just trying to play. What up, Brian Ashworth? Oh my gosh, let's go, boys. Two easy wins back to back. Let's go. It's lit.
99 Ripken. Right, 92 Lady Pollock.
What is going on? That's two games in a row that I freaking just. Like. Keep yourself, Jacob. Why would I ban you, James? I know, Justin. I've just got it in me. Like, I was like, you know what? I feel like I recognize this saying. 97 Kemp is worth it. He's great. He's a great card. I just don't have any spot for him. This guy is throwing meatballs, hoping I quit. It's taking forever. What's up, Xavier? You lost your tooth while watching. What? Am I gonna play like Hoops 46 or Smoobs? I'm gonna play like TK46. I don't know. Dude, I just got two of the easiest wins ever. Boys, we're 10 likes away from 100. Away from 100 likes on this stream. Let's see if we can hit that. That'd be nuts. Let's do it, boys. Let's hit 100 likes on this stream. Do it. Just hit this button right underneath me. Just click it. Just click it. Would I rather eat a taco that's moldy or eat a sandwich that's moldy? I mean, preferably neither, but... I don't know. What would I rather eat? Probably a... I'd rather eat a taco. I don't know, actually. I don't want to answer that. That's weird. I think it bothers you every day with love. Of course it did. Now 32 wins. Nice. Gonzalez, bro. The whole Chad knows about Steven Gonzalez. Pujols, the Yankees for Jonathan Holder and Tanaka. What? Play like Bobby Crosby? Let like I'm beginning? What are you talking about? Oh, Ray Clam. What's that from Dodgeball? Let's go, man. Let's get some dingers in the chat. Oh my god! Bro, I just asked for 100. We're at 180 likes. I just literally asked for 100. 200? No, I'm just playing. We'll get there. We'll get there to 200. If you guys like the stream, then obviously like it. But, bro, that was insane. I just asked for 100 likes, and you got 183. You guys absolutely killed that like button, bro. Thank you so much. That's nice. Whoa, don't throw in my face. Hitter about to be broken up. Yo, this is wild, man.
Oh!
This is wild. What's gonna happen? Ripped the Pirates season. Who's up, Judge? Judge's going opposite field, right field, home run. Never mind, he's going to third base, ground up. Now he's on fire, I know, right? What happened? I think the Angels will do better when they get Richard Skaggs, Healy, and Shoemaker. I mean, they're still doing fine for what they have right now, but...
Swing! This is annoying. I want to swing the full bat.
Oh my god, bro! It's every day, bro, with the home run flow. 200, dude. The likes are going crazy right now. You guys are killing it. Oh my gosh, that home run is for you. Let's go. What happened? What just happened, bro? You got Arrieta yesterday. Do you like him, Evie? Because somebody, I think it was Chunky Monkey in the chat, was saying that he's not that good. And I'm like, whoa. Eddie Hughes, did you really say that? Did you really say that?
Oh, my God. What?
Batting. We are batting. All right. We'll see, JK. Just don't be sad if it happens. Oh, let's go, man. All of a sudden, I'm hitting the ball. I'm not that bad anymore all of a sudden. At least Trout is back. Trout is back, yeah. What happened to Cougs 1 through 45? You don't want to know. Oh my gosh! We out here, bro. It's every day, bro. Cougs got bars. I can't freestyle, but I got... If I'm actually trying to write a rap... I could actually write a pretty solid rap. Yes, on crack for you, he has been traded to the Doyers. Uh-oh. That didn't hit him? What the... Hold on, let's investigate.
Fucking hit.
That ain't...